What it do, world? It's your boy D's in here, Boot Up Records, you know what I'm saying? Today is Remake Tuesday, and I'm gonna remake the Soulja Boy Crank That. I'm actually making this video, you know what I'm saying, for the upcoming producers. Everybody out there think you need, you know what I'm saying, all the high tech equipment just to make a hit, you know what I'm saying? That ain't what it is, but for those of you who can't afford the equipment and want to make a beat, you know what I'm saying, to get started right now, only thing you basically need, you know what I'm saying, is a laptop, a good laptop, a desktop, and Fruity Loops or whatever. And I told you before, you know what I'm saying, it's all about the producer, what you know. Today I'm just gonna be using my laptop and my wireless keyboard. I'm gonna make it using the comma, B, H, and the Q button, just those four buttons. I'm gonna remake the Crank That using Fruity Loops. Okay, here we go. Okay, we got the hits laid down. Steel drum. Kicks. That's it. Done deal, you know what I'm saying? You got a beat made right there from scratch in about 3, 4, 5 minutes. Take it and mix it. Pro Tools, Sonar, whatever you know what I'm saying? Till next time, you know what I'm saying? It's Boot Up, your boy's out.